Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's see how carboxylic acids react with strong nucleophiles. On the left, we'll talk about hydride reagents. On the right will be organometallics. So on the left, we have the one common reaction of lithium aluminum hydride with an acid. The acid is converted to an alcohol. We will not propose a mechanism for this reaction because it's not a simple tetrahedral intermediate type of process. Procedurally, you start with the acid, add LiAlH4, lithium aluminum hydride, and once the reaction is done, add water to protonate the product, a primary alcohol. This reaction does not work with sodium borohydride, but borane, BH3, is often used for the same transformation, and that's this lower reaction. Note that we are going from having three bonds from a carbon to oxygen to just one bond. This is a reduction reaction. A chemist might say, go react the acid with lithium aluminum hydride to make an alcohol, or go reduce the acid to an alcohol with lithium aluminum hydride. Both would be appropriate. On the top right is a reaction of an acid with an organometallic reagent, specifically an organolithium. The product of this reaction is a ketone. As a mechanism, the first step involves deprotonation. That's a negative there. Deprotonation of our carboxylic acid. That gives a carboxylate. You might imagine this anion is not very electrophilic, and it's not. It's a super weak electrophile. So it takes a really strong nucleophile, like an organolithium reagent, to be able to attack that carbonyl. That gives us this sort of strange dianion tetrahedral intermediate. Once we add water in the second step, I won't write out this mechanism, but we're going to protonate both of those oxygens. And that gives another weird thing, this odd diol. This is actually called a ketone hydrate. Ketone hydrates aren't very stable, and in fact they lose water pretty quickly to form a ketone. Note that the ketone does not get attacked by the organolithium reagent, because by the time the ketone forms, any leftover organolithium reagent has been destroyed by our addition of water. So, carboxylic acids react with lithium aluminum hydride, or BH3, to form alcohols. That's what we saw on the left. Acids react with organolithium reagents to form ketones, and that's what we showed on the right.